Oh! Oh, there you are! I'm so glad you're here! The plot is really quite simple. Orazio's in love with Celia, my wife. Pulcinella, who's in love with Rosetta. Was I telling you about birds? They're magic rings, you see. Now, Isabella was followed from a foreign country by a young man named Lucio. Awkward. Lucio's in love with her, but she's in love with Orazio. There's a lot of triangles. I should get a chart, a flowchart, perhaps, or a Venn diagram. I'll start again.